heard a new one.
Really, it sounded new. I never heard it.
I'll look
it up. Man! It's so strange. I'll let you know. But it sounded like old.
Yeah, but revamped it. Yeah. Bringing it back.
Wait, I'm not
going to
look. Wait,
thank you.
For deal? Is that your free one?
No, this is the pay one.
This is the pay one. You got a chip for the next one, right?
Yeah.
So what is it, two for all everything or just certain? What's your rail rum? What is your rail rum?
Costello, I think.
Costello? I never heard of that. Jeremy Sose with
make full use of the reporter.
Jeremy something else, an older guy. So when I read Jeremy Sose and I saw his picture, and I'm like, is that I can't remember how it came. The guy I think that was more of a one body player. I mean, he plays more of a nine ball, but I've seen him more on one body. But I think it's awesome that Justin got on the prequel list, and Justin Hall's a great, great fucking choice. I think that guy plays fucking
good.
And
And
I love it that Corey's on there, especially after what I heard him talking to Mark about at the Derby. Like, that's just hilarious. Brandon Sheff ought to be a good time. And who else? Oscar, yeah. I don't know about Oscar. That's interesting. When he was there in 09, he
didn't. Kind of like a toss-up between like him and John Moore and other
people. Right. Like, I don't know if John Moore will qualify because he's Canadian. That's why Alex has never been on it, because he's Canadian.
That's the same with, like, Jason Glenn.
Yeah.
What's his name? Drew was like, oh, well, he was watching it.
Well, I think John Mora should be clapped pretty much 70% of the time, so Mora is definitely a stronger choice. But Oscar, I don't know, he kind of fell on himself a little bit in 09.
be okay with the test. I'm not going to say people. I'm certainly not going to walk out of here with this.
What'd you do? You didn't see my side?
No.
That sucks.
Where's the dude who's your artist or whatever?
I'm sorry?
Is this the same guy?
Yeah.
Where's he at?
Down in the green room. Here's Starbucks. You go down Subway, right next door to Subway.
Gotcha.
Right by the clubhouse.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Go faster. Get there quicker. Turn the mud rocket. Go!
God.
He's hitting at the sitting duck.
Boy, how strong is that? Same shoot.
No problem.
Yeah.
Rotation?
That's what I thought. That's
15 ball or American rotation? That's a specific rule set.
No, this is regular rotation.
Oh, if you're 15
for the middle.
I'll see what you're talking about there.
Well, the other thing with that is, even if you're playing, you still want to put one on there somehow. Everything already rammed
in the other one. You got him. Look at that. You got him.
Well, what's the other one?
The other one is just... normal like 15 ball rotation. It's like what they play in the Philippines. It's just normal straight 1-15. And you get the point for the number of the ball. And then you play to 60. And that's a wrap. American rotation is you play to however many points you want. Right. Every ball is 1 point. 11 through 15 is 2 points. Completely different rule set.
This one, like, you go to 61.
60 back.
Right?
Standard 15 ball rotation. That's right. Look at you with your stick and everything. You might actually play a little bit, huh? Recording the misses.
That is true. That is true.
Dang. Got a little setup here. I record all my shit with this. Works out pretty well.
You do what?
So I record all my stupid nonsense with this, and I go back and see how many things I fucked up and make a checklist of things to work on. So when I blow up, I know what I'm blowing up about, and it's not something I just remember, and then I'm just watching the whole stream here.
That's something else, though. The Nick Varner one is on, too.
Yeah, I was watching that earlier, and then Parika just beat Schmidt, and they were bouncing around.
How you beat him?
Yeah, it's 8-5.
Oh, wow, so he came back.
Yeah, and I guess this one is on this show, so it's
just a call to Smith. It's his job, it's his turn to give it back.
You're playing Sunday, right?
Yeah.
No? What do we got here? Ooh, Archer and Garner.
Oh, I signed up for that 1 year, but then the Midwest Nightmare Tour was that weekend too. Weekend, yeah. So I was like, nah, I think it's cheaper to stay in town and play that tournament.
Yeah. I think the rules were
that I could actually
do something in.
Win something.
Yeah.
I forget, did you play this one?
You just don't win March?
Yeah,
okay.
I mean, I did. But you played?
Yeah. How'd you do?
Lost 9-6.
That's about
fast,
what I did.
Joey.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. I was pulling for you.
Yeah, that was the one where I almost had to come back.
That's right. Yeah, I don't have to like the guy, but he makes balls on a bar box.
Yeah.
Something go.
You put this up at Kim Fishing too?
Yeah, pretty much everything, that's all of my YouTube stuff is the shot with this.
It's a big battery.
Yeah, because I don't have a plug-in, and I got this thing on the roof, man. It's 16,000 milliamps.
What does that mean?
It means I could charge my phone like 12 times.
It's a response to
that. Yeah, okay.
Well, my normal one, like, it's just a little brick like that. I charge it like 3 or 4 and it's done, and it's like 2,600. So this one is 8 times that.
Oh, okay.
So really,
yeah,
I can charge my phone about 20 times from zero.
Nice.
And it's got 2 outputs, so it's powering that thing, and then it does a good job with this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was $40. Much. I paid 30 for that little 2,600 one like a year ago, and I'm like, fuck yeah, thank you, Woo. I bought 2 of them.
I don't know anything about all those.
Oh, it's great, man. It's got a little flashlight, not that you have a flashlight, but this one's got 2 USB ports, so I can kind of charge it.
Yeah.
It does take 16 hours to charge this. Like that. Yeah. So, you know, when it if it goes empty, then it's like a full day. Plug it in, go to sleep, go to work, and it's
who gets the free pool?
Well, I'm in the Q Club, and then
you?
I don't know if Chad was in or not, but Jason's here. He's in the Q Club, so the table's already open. Jason Ulrich.
No, I get it.
So we just kind of took over. Since I'm in the club, it just stays open. We're playing Races to 9, it looks like. Well, yeah, that's about it.
Good job, Mike.
A lot of training. They like you to be proficient in everything before you start.
You're Men's Warehouse, right?
No, I just started Mango.
I think we'll Well, here, I think it has to go. You can't spot it, so it's the point of the day. And I think it's in the kitchen. So, but what I don't know is, like, let's say like, the three was in the kitchen and we scratch, like, with the three spot, I think it would have to because you can't shoot a ball in the kitchen, right? Unless they.
Yeah, and then you got a kick spot or two.
Yeah.
I think you spot it too in a normal game.
I would think so. I don't ever play Filipino rotation, so I'm just not familiar with the
I needed that.
And fully planned it. Nonetheless,
always go back and forth. Yeah. Bar boys, I'm always really
suck.
Scared.
That's it.
Did you get six? You got the six? Nice. All right, Chad wins that 196.